I want to help somebody this morning. I want us to understand that all we have to do is do what the Word told us to do. How do we have peace? And we have our peace through commitment. Commitment to who? Commitment to God. Not commitment to our things and our wants and our needs. Not commitment to our children. See, we can't even commit to our husbands and wives.